Hi everyone, welcome and welcome back to my channel. So guys, today I am here with another market video. So today I am exploring Delhi's one of the most expensive markets, Khan Market. So guys, now I am entering in Delhi's one of the most expensive market. In this market, you will get good quality cotton stuff material, but the prices are little high. Here you can get designer stores as well as flea stores also, where you can get very good quality of products. And if we talk about fabric quality is top notch, but the prices are very much high. If we talk about starting price of suit starts from ₹2500 and goes up to ₹4500. But guys, don't forget to bargain. After bargaining, you can easily get ₹500 to ₹600 discount. And cotton suits ki huge variety is available in Khan Market. And in cotton fabric, you will get very light and pastel colors. So guys, outer area mein aapko showrooms hi milenge, but don't forget to check out the inner area because yahan pe aapko milne wala hai good quality stuff. And main thing is, in Khan Market, you can get most aesthetic collection. And ye wala collection aapko kisi bhi aur market mein dekhne ko bilkul bhi nahi milega. And cot set starting prices starts from ₹2200 and goes up to ₹3500. In ₹3500 mein you can get denim material cot set, but denim material cot set is not appropriate for this weather, so only go for cotton material. So guys, if you are coming to Khan Market, you can get here wide variety of stores including modern showrooms of well-known brands. And aapko yahan pe silver jewelry, book stores, fabric stores and clubs and restaurant ke bhi bahut hi zyada achhe options available honge. And each store has its own unique aesthetic. And if you want to purchase something in silver, so here is a brand called Silver Line where you can get very good quality jewelry. And they have a good collection of contemporary as well as modern jewelry, so you can choose accordingly. Their collection are mind-blowing, guys. If you are visiting Khan Market, so don't forget to visit Silver Line. For home decor, there is a showroom called the Decor Cart. Here you can get luxurious antique pieces. They have huge variety of chandeliers, home decor, antique pieces, flower pots. By passing the small streets of Khan Market, I am just mesmerized by seeing these showrooms. Aesthetic of each showroom are just amazing. Here you can get Aveda x Nykaa, Toni and Guy and Gitanjali Salon. So guys, Khan Market is famous for its food like kebabs and golgappas. You can reach Khan Market by Delhi Metro Violet Line. The exit is at gate number 4, leads to Khan Market. And avoid going on Sundays because Khan Market are closed on Sundays. And plan your visit to Khan Market during Monday to Saturday. It's a great fun passing through the designer streets of Khan Market. So guys, now I am entering in this shop. From this shop you can get traditional jewelry as well as junk jewelry. Here you can get plenty of options to choose from. But the prices are really very high. You have to bargain rigorously. Most of these jewelries are anti-tarnish, so you can wear these jewelry without any fear. I like rings and bracelets a lot, and the starting price here starts from ₹200. I had bought some jewelry from this shop because the collection is really very good. So if you are going there, so you can check out this shop also. You will get this shop in the inner side of the market. So after some shopping or window shopping, I am going to a cafe. Its name is Delhi Height Cafe. So ambience of this cafe is really very good. So after some pet puja, we are back in the market for a market tour. In Khan Market, you can spot easily cafes, eating joint and restaurants. So, but the most famous cafe you want to visit in Khan Market, you can surely visit Big Chill Cafe here in Khan Market. And if you are a big fan of non-veg plus kebab, so you have to surely visit Khan Chacha of Khan Market. At Khan Chacha, you can get mouth-watering kebabs. From here, you can see Khan Market is a U-shaped market. Color Bar store is also available in Khan Market. Khan Market is a heart of Delhi. It has been a hub of culture, cuisine and commerce for a long time. This market is famous for its boutique shops, upscale eating joints and vibrant atmosphere. All these things make Khan Market one of the most expensive markets. In my opinion, this market is lively and offers a diverse selection of food and souvenirs. There are so many aesthetic shops, nicely curated, selling clothes, artisanal goods, home products, fragrance, books, tea, food and quality coffee. While the market is slightly upmarket, the trade-off is worth it for the better quality and selection of products. I really love the vibe of this market. This is my first time I had visited Khan Market. And some of you yet not visited this market, so I suggest you to all kindly visit this market at once. You will love the market, you will love the vibe. Here you also find the famous designer stores of Ritu Kumar and Mr. Torani. So you can check out that also. Guys, I had enjoyed visiting this market. It's a new experience for me. If you like the video, give a thumbs up and don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And abhi ke liye, bye bye, take care and alvida guys. And don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. Bye bye.